All the things I'm going to tell you now are in the Eastern, the Middle Eastern tales, not in the Bible. In the Bible is only written and it will talk only about clonation, about regarding the fact that Adam was produced with their DNA and Eve was made using Adam's cells. When they produced Eve and they brought Eve to Adam, Adam literally says, "Oh, finally, this is flesh and blood of myself," because before Eve, they introduced him other female version that he didn't like it. And in the Jewish tales, in the Jewish text, it was written that before possessing Eve, Adam had a sexual relationship with all the animals. But I want to point out that I'm talking about the Adamite group, not the human being group, the Adamites. Because Adam didn't like them, because to simplify the procedure, they were similar to monkeys, to apes, and Adamites and human race, human beings, are much more similar to Elohim than not this sort of production nearer to monkeys or apes. In all the continent of the world, of the earth, there is a tale of the children of the stars who produce human beings. And everybody tells us the same story. In Antarctica, it's possible that now we can find some elements of people that was lived at the time before it was surrounded by ice, because Elohim are on Earth since 4,000 years.
1,000 million.
And maybe millions and billions of years. For sure, Vatican has a lot of documents about the human history, because they don't throw away anything, because the people who possess the knowledge has the power. Between the Elohim group, there are the same differences that are in our group, in human being group. Yahweh was a military man, was in the army, and he did only the military man. That's the name of the Jewish version. That means man of war. So from the Bible, we have the tale of him. But from other people's tales, we are witnesses that exist, some Elohim, that they love music,
l'arte,
culture in general,
la letteratura,
fine art. So between them, there were and there are the same differences as now we have. For example, one of the two sons of the chief of the empire loved us, but his brother, for example, just tried to take advantages from human beings. The first name is Enki, the second Enlil. Yes, you can have access of the book that I translate. That's the name of the original book that I translated. Jewish.
Hebrew.
Yes, it is. There are a lot of people who have this information. A lot of rabbins say the same things that I'm going to say, that I'm saying. They say that the Bible talks about the genetic engineering, it's about clonation. That in the Bible it's not mentioned at all about the creation. that in the Bible there isn't the word God. The word God is not in the Bible. The word eternity is not in the Bible. The verb to create is not in the Bible. The cherubins were robots.
I cherubini.
Cherubins. The angels. The angels were robots.
The angels, named cherubins, were robots.
They looked as a machine car with one seat made to fly. And Yahweh flew with his machine like when you ride a horse. No, it was Yahweh that flew on the car machine, not the angels. The angels were the lowest class in the Elohim group. They were the men supposed to bring around the order. They were like the guardian angel, the controller, the guardian angel. Only the cherubins. The Bible talks about genetic engineer. The Bible talks about clonation. The Bible is not a theology book, is not a religion book. These are the most of the things that were told from rabbins. We can make another interview in a few months.